Hello, this is Marq James. We are doing a series of videos called All Eyes on Feet, but right now we'd be working on the hands. A little bit of relaxation work on the hands. I think I'll use a little bit of coconut oil. That's a dab. We have enough sebaceous oils on the hand to really work it, but we just change things up just a tad bit. So introduce ourselves. Warm dorsal part of the hand up. Yep. So yes. Yeah, so there we go. There we go. Sometimes I do a little drop. Could be something if you really, oh, you feel it if you're actually dropping off of a high structure, because when the hand just kind of like floats down for a split second. Anyway. So work, and then the wrist. Again, I'm using very little oil. This is all, for the most part, the oil of the skin, the sebaceous glands here. I'm working the wrist, working the palm of the web of the hand right in here. I need to tighten here. There you go. There you go, here. Little circles. Circles here. There we go. This is the cat that's giving me the sound effect. In the background. Good. Stretch. Good. In the forearm. Now, slowly work the carpal tunnel area. We're going to stretch the hand back. Stretch it back. Very slowly work that carpal tunnel area. This here. Good. 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 Stretch here. Try to walk behind the head. Try to walk behind the head and bring this arm over. There we go. Hello. Let's stretch that shoulder out. Stretch that shoulder out there. We'll do the same move as we did on the other arm. Hold them like this. Bring them up. And back. Rotate that in that delt AC joint. And back. And we'll bring him over. I can feel them. The pronators are tight here. Good. 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 Okay, we'll stretch. Again, how you treat frozen shoulder is squeezing the subscap. So we can bring this guy back. So I'm just leaning back like this and pressing in. Can be a little tender in here. And we release that. Hang him up. Nice little stretch. Bring him down. Stretch and tilt a little bit forward. Okay, bring this forward, and that is it. Remember, this is Marq James. Thank you for dropping in. That's a little bit of stretching upper extremities on the right arm and right hand. If you like what I do, please smash that like button, and thank you.